okay.
Help me move. Me. That's what you need. They'll be here before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
おはよう。すぐできるから待ってて。 あ、そうそう。制服のワイシャツ洗って干しておいたから、今日は新しいやつ着てってね。そういうことはやらなくていいっていつも言ってんだろ。私がやりたくてやってるんだし、いいじゃん。
身の回りのことは自分でする。勝手なことはしないでくれ。もう相変わらず釣れない人ね。だいたい何日連続で来てるんだ。たまには自分の家に帰ったらどうだ。いいじゃない別に。そういえば昨日社長さん相当飲んでたね。
左手の薬指にさ、溝あるじゃない？
溝？
うん、あの溝って10年20年も指輪をつけた後だと思うんだよね。
そうなのか。
鈴木さんってそういうとこ鈍いよね。今日も帰りは遅くなるの？
ああ、遅番だからな。お前も今日くらいは家に帰れ。今夜は来るなよ。
どうしようかな。鈴木さんだって、あたしが来た方が嬉しいでしょ。
何を言ってるんだ。
あ、ネクタイ曲がってる。はい、これでよし。どうしたの？
いや、それじゃあ行ってくる。
行ってらっしゃい。
Head down to Dragonheart in Chinatown.
gun, Luis, just in case.
Oh, this is some sci-fi.
Chinatown? Really?
What? We got business.
Tony, you know what you're like on the MSG. Those fucking headaches. You won't leave the house. All for a fucking egg roll. Ay, Dios mío. Aw,
I'm glad you care.
It ain't that I care. It's that I can't take the money.
Well, we're not heading out for dim sum. Rocco's asked to talk to someone.
The rent-a-guido pretending to be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting takeout.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid and his uncle, and he's got the ear of one of the most powerful families in the city. We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
Boys, Smithy, thank you.
Oh, Lord, what are you doing, Smithy?
It's my first stunt of the day. I'm gonna duct tape M80s to my throat.
Yeah, shove a lit one up your ass. I win a broadcasting award.
Anything for you, Mr. S.
What if he gets hurt?
I'm a pioneering broadcaster. A pioneer. I bring...
Oh, shit! go and catch herpes all over again. Everyone.
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching your kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do. Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Ah, notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, well, not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help you. Period. Let's go, Tony.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, D.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us!
Secure my back!
You heard that shot! They're fucking coming!
I'm going for you!
No way out! You're fucking
surrounded!
Can you
see what's going on up there? Fuck!
Check yourself! We're being shot at! He's a monster!
What are you waiting for?
Got him on lockdown!
Hey, we don't wanna fight you!
He's aiming right for us!
Get down! Yo, calm the fuck down!
Got him on lockdown!
Come on!
Zeroed in on him!
You kidding me?
He's a monster!
Nothing wild.
Wow. Right.
Your party is tired.
Got him on lockdown.
Don't fucking stand there. Shit.
They got that new clothing line about to drop. Look out for that.
Where hip hop lives, and then gets
fucking Chinatown. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Shit! What are we hanging around for? They're gonna get us if you wait around here!
Kill Rocco when we get out of here. Little fucking fuck.
It's gonna be a bad day for you, bro.
He's aiming
right
at
me.
Get down! Check yourself. We're being shot at.
You straight dumb. I knew Rocco was a piece of shit.
He's aiming right for us. Get down!
This ain't anything nice!
Check yourself!
You
we're being shot
me.
At!
Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fuzzy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure, I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
We made it out of there. That was worse than spin class. My fucking heart.
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat.
Yeah, don't go looking for a bright side. Rocco's big mouth nearly got us killed. Fuck. When I get a hold of him?
You won't do anything, Lou. You'll play it nice. We can use this if we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk into the death trap for the kid. I doubt we're gonna pull brains out of our asses now.
Leave it to me. Just concentrate on looking pretty.
Yeah, absolutely, T. You've done such a great job so far.
These are ambitious men. They'll want to talk.
To put it bluntly, the negotiations are a ruse. I've got Alpha Team, you're running Bravo. We surround the compound, and when both teams are in position, we seize the hostages.
Don't want this crummy smoke shit. Phone, bitch.
cause we don't care.
He ain't by the strip, cause we don't care. Shit, please help.
We don't care.
Call Rocco then. Rip him a new one.
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou.
God, I need my pills.
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.
Wait.
Y'all want party? Y'all want party? Go party our way. Anything goes.
Conversations are usually Tony's department.
But Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony gave you my number, then it's okay, bro.
Great! Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the middle park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit. You'll love it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime. Just don't wait up.
Keep me young.